this is Wednesday the 2nd of May 2018, the Irish National Stud. I'm on my way to the Business Spirit side of the paddock.
Day tomorrow,
Saturday, Sunday, and then Monday.
Yeah, just a lot.
Yeah, five more days. So, but next Monday will be our last day of shooting, folks. Next Monday, the 7th, will be our last day of shooting. We'll be here for the whole day on Monday because we're coming here for breakfast. Tomorrow, Thursday, and then Saturday and Sunday, which will be the 5th and 6th. And then Monday the 7th of May. So Monday the 7th of May will be our last day shooting because we're off on Tuesday to Wexford for 3 weeks to a mobile home holiday, and then we won't be back to what day?
30th the 31st.
The 30th and the 31st of May. So you won't be back for the last 2 days of May to the stud. So you'll be back for the last 2 days of May at the stud. So we're kind of more or less away from the whole month of May from the stud. So I've never been away for a whole month from the stud. So it could be the first time I've ever been away patching for a whole month. So that's why we wanted to come here for a few days of the month, a few days of May. So we're going to be away for more or less a whole month. So I wanted to fill in. So I wanted to fill in some of the month into the year.
Yeah, see him.
He's at the fence a second ago.
Yeah, he's near the fence. Gale Force.
Gale Force! I'm over here in this, in this spirit side of the paddocks. Do you want to say hello to me? Gale Force. Give me a bit of a roll, are you? Hello. Oh, Jenny. Jesus. You can't get the way back, can you?
He's kicking again.
Yeah.